lombuzo ukuthi ngabe uNkulunkulu khona noma uNkulunkulu akekho umbuzo omdala esingeke sikwazi ukubalekela but it depend ukuthi ubuza bani uma ubuza umuntu wrong uzothola answer wrong for example uma ubuza atheist uzothi no uma ubuza agnostic uzothi I don't know uma ubuza an ordinary person from the street uzothi I don't want to know kodwa uma ubuza umuntu okholwa uzokutshela ukuthi intaba engakabi khona ulwandle engakabi khona imfula engakabi khona inkanyezi zingakabekwe endaweni yazo umhlaba ungakasekelwa from everlasting to everlasting uNkulunkulu wayevele khona ngoba uNkulunkulu wayekhona nokhona nozayo iBhayibheli alizami ukusiprovela ukuthi uNkulunkulu khona noma akekho liya assume ukuthi sonke siyazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu khona ingakho uMoses kuGenesis chapter 1 uverse 1 evela ahlala odabeni athi ekuqaleni uNkulunkulu wadala izulu nomhlaba akayiqanga ukusiprovela ukuthi uNkulunkulu bani wayekhamukephi kakade kwenze njani uya assume ukuthi sonke siyazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu khona in fact umphostoli Paul uyasichazela ukuthi bonke abantu bayazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu khona laba abashaya ngathi abazi hayi ukuthi abazi ngoba bengazi it's because they are trying to suppress in knowledge kaNkulunkulu ukuze bakwazi ukukhonza ukudaliweyo ngaphezu kokukhonza lokuyena yena obadalile into eyenza ukuthi bafuna ukwenza lokho imvelo yesono so singakusho nje ngokungananazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu kwenze konke okusemandleni ukuzambula noma ukuziveza kuthina uNkulunkulu uyiveze ngendlela ezintathu indlela yokuqala uNkulunkulu azambula ngayo imvelo yonke imvelo imemezela ubukhona nobukhulu bukaNkulunkulu indlela esibini uNkulunkulu azambula ngayo izwi lakhe libizwa ngokuthi iBhayibheli kusuka kuGenesis uzoyofika kwisambulo uNkulunkulu ezambula embula uthando lakhe embula umusa wakhe uNkulunkulu waphinde wazambula futhi ngendodana yakhe ekubengezela kwenkazimulo yakhe kusuka ifika emhlabeni zalwa eBethlehem kuze kuya eCalvary ilenge siphambanweni ifela izono zabantu abasemhlabeni ukuze bahlanjululwe uNkulunkulu akwazi ukuspend eternity nabo kwakuNkulunkulu ezambula embula uthando lakhe nomusa wakhe nolaka lakhe at the same time and ukubona bonke abantu ababebemile phambi kwehlalo sikaNkulunkulu akekho noyedwa oyoba nesibindi sokubhekana naye athi uNkulunkulu angikwazanga wena ngenxa yokuthi wena wazifihla kumina awuzange uzambule kumina uma ungasusho lokho izwi likaNkulunkulu lingaphambana nobufakazi bakho imvelo ingaphambana nobufakazi bakho indodana kaNkulunkulu ingaphambana nobufakazi bakho even unembeza wakho uqobo lwawo na ungaphambana nobufakazi bakho so bonke abantu angeke bavumelane ngokuthi we did not know about God bonke bayovumelana ngokuthi we knew about him we just didn't care about uNkulunkulu and bonke abantu ababesekulahlweni abantu singabafaka kwiigaba ezintathu isigaba sokuqala ama rejecters of salvation noma abantu abakunqaba ukusindiswa isigaba sesibili ama despisers of salvation noma abantu abakudelela ukusindiswa bese kuthi isigaba sesithathu ama neglecters of salvation abantu abakudembesela ukusindiswa ama rejecters of salvation abantu who were too proud for Jesus abathi no lento into yabantu abangelutho abantu abagqashukelwe ulayini ama despisers of salvation abantu who were too smart or too clever for Jesus abantu lento into yabantu abangahlakaniphile in fact lento into yadraftwa lathina ukuze bakwazi ukusigebenga bese kuthi ama neglecters of salvation abantu who were too busy for Jesus abantu abathi ngisemncane kabi mina sisaningi izinto engisafuna ukuzenza ngisafuna ukudla life bakhohle ukuthi yonke into eyidlayo ihamba ihamba iphele angeke ukwazi ukudla iplate lophuthu nemfino for 50 years lingapheli yonke into eyidlayo ihamba 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 iphele uthi uJesu kuya kumsizana umuntu ukuthi azuzizwe lonke azuze yonke into no life kodwa egcineni alahlekelwe ukuphila kwakhe uJesu bese abuza a very sensitive question athi yini umuntu ayakuyikhipha ibe sihlengo sokuphila kwakhe naye now into enza uJesu akwazi ukubuza lo mbuzo it's because uNkulunkulu and he understands ukuthi ayikho enye payment enkulu edlula le payment ayayikhokha esiphambanweni so uma uneglecter noma uma udespiser noma uma urejecter ipayment uJesu ayoyikhipha esiphambanweni alikho ithemba ayikho ihope for wena nekusasa lakho so ungafisi ukufica ilanga lokufa kusakhona ubutha phakathi kwakho noNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu wathandizwa wathumela indodana yakhe yeze emhlabeni yazalwa eBethlehem yafa eCalvary yafa njengewundlu lomhlatshelo yachitha igazi engenacala ukuze kufikiseke irelationship phakathi kwesono esimbi noNkulunkulu ongcwele so njengamanje usanalo ithuba lokwazi ukukhuluma naye esawummeli ngoba ngeke ukwazi ukukhuluma naye uma esewumahluleli esethi deda kimi nenzo okubi angikwazi And ayikho into emnandi njengokwazi ukuthi ubuthathu bonke bukaNkulunkulu is working on your favor. Uthi uJesu akekho zakumina ubabe ngamdonsi, besathi akekho yakubaba ngaphandle kwami. Okusho ukuthi indodana iyona elethe izoni kubaba, kanti futhi ubaba uyena olethe izoni kwindodana. Uma izoni seyifikile umoya ongcwele uyayigcina usuku nosuku bese azipha amandla okuhamba endleleni. So uma ubizelwa kwirelationship noNkulunkulu awubizelwa nje kwirelationship engenasiqiniseko. Kodwa you are called into a relationship that has been tried and tested and proven never to fail. Besathi umpostoli Paul lapha kwabase Roma uchapter 8 verse 1. Kanjalo akusekho ukulahlwa kwaba kuKristu Jesu. Umethe akusekho ukulahlwa usho ukuthi akusekho. Uma nje usuku uKristu Jesu, insindiso yakho is safe, it's secured.